The way I always thinking of Teampay is an extension of my own team, my own finance team. My name is Alex Delrain, and I'm the Director of Finance and Operations, the Head of People, the Head of BizOps, and the Managing Director of Ireland. The majority of my job is related around people, making sure that I'm removing the roadblocks that the team has so that they can actually perform to their peak ability in a way. The second piece would be finance, so really making sure we have enough money in the bank, that we pay everybody on time, that I can check that our audits are done, etc. Teampay was implemented about a day or two after I started. And so anecdotally, I obviously heard of all the problems that we faced at TrustToken. The majority really was just based on paper receipts and asking our employees, a lot of them just straight out of college, utilizing their own private credit cards and purchasing stuff that can be quite expensive. Oh, you need an extra screen? Just pay it yourself first, and then I'm going to reimburse you. And maybe I'm reimbursing you within a week, maybe within 4 weeks. It depends on like how much time I have to actually go in and send it out. And maybe I don't have your bank account details, so I have to ask for this again and set it all up. So it was extremely manual. And Teampay was really implemented for us to make good things easy.
My name is Ryan Rodenbaugh, and I'm the Chief of Staff here at TrustToken. Prior to that, I was on our business development team, leading our growth in Asia. Prior to Teampay, our expense program here was pretty difficult. We had to put things on our personal cards, and then we'd have to use one of the expense apps to take a picture of the receipt, upload that, and wait for approval.
I'm able to empower employees through Teampay. I've written a policy that basically makes sure that up to a certain amount, everybody in the company can utilize and buy whatever they need to do their job. That makes a huge difference if you think about it. Instead of having it centralized and somebody trying to figure out which suppliers we should be using, we put the power back in the hand of the employees. So they, if they need another pen, for example, or whatever, can just quickly go create a virtual credit card, purchase what they need, and then forget about it.
So one of the best things about Teampay was that there was no learning curve. Once our finance had rolled it out, I just was able to take the card, swipe, get notifications on Slack, and go from there. Like many of the best products, it just works. You don't have to think about it. There is no learning curve, and it's sort of auto-magical in that sense.
The biggest value I see is the time saver and the controls that I can put in place. There are different level of controls that I have within Teampay. I can enforce certain things, I can automate a couple of other things that all means in the end it's a time saved for the employee directly, for the manager, for the finance department. And all of this together as a package just means like I can sleep well at night because I can rest assured that my controls are working and that nobody's overspending.